Also at the Arboretum, Mr. President and First Lady, the name of two eagles, bald eagles, which have been returning to the Arboretum every year to build a nest every fall and winter, they have built a nest on the top of a tulip poplar tree. And in fact, there's a live cam on the internet which shows them building their nest each year, and shows the eggs that they're laying. And then, you know, in the spring, the eaglets hatch, and then you can see them actually bringing fish and other food to the nest.
So that webcam is something that anybody can go and look at, you know, from anywhere in the world. But when you do visit the Arboretum, how hard is it to actually see those eagles? Are they pretty accessible? You know, do you need a camera with a long lens, or is it pretty easy to see them?
Well, the best time is in the fall and winter when the leaves are off the trees. I took a visiting British friend there. It was around Christmas last year, and the leaves were off the trees, and we looked up, and we didn't need binoculars. I did have a photo lens camera with me, but you could see them easily without binoculars, because these birds are massive. I never realized how big they are. They fly during the day between the nest and the Anacostia River, which is where they find a lot of their food to deliver to the eaglets. You may have to be a little bit patient. The site, I do not believe it's marked, but if you look carefully on Azalea Road, which is a one-way road within the Arboretum near the north turning bend, just a little bit east of the Azalea Collection parking lot, you'll see trees that have a special treatment at the bottom. Then if you look up, you will see a huge nest at the top of one of the trees.
Hey, thanks for listening to this podcast highlight. This is just a small piece of the entire episode, so if you want to hear the whole thing, you can search for Trip Hacks DC in your favorite podcast app, or head on over to triphacksdc.com/podcast. If you like getting these clips, make sure to subscribe to this channel by clicking or tapping on the Trip Hacks DC logo, which is popping up right now at the bottom of the screen. If you want to watch another clip, go ahead and click or tap up here. Or for Washington DC tips and hacks videos from the main channel, go ahead and click or tap right down here. Enjoy your trip!